Welcome back to Praggers Gaming. I'm Gamer Praggers, and this is Grounded, and we are back in the garden, surviving. We are over here by Pond Lab, and we've got our wet weather gear on. So we've got breathing apparatus, and we've got our swim fins. I think what the other thing I might do is find... Oh, I've only got the one. Alright, we're going to take it. Because, today's episode... Oh, look, there's my aphid. Hi, aphid. Hey, aphid! Oh, what time is it? Okay. Yes, so we are back in the garden. I've been doing some exploring off camera, getting some stuff ready. But today's episode is going to take place. First of all, down here. And then down here. Because we're heading for here-ish. Unless it's not this deep. Oh, maybe. Yeah. I think we're in the wrong place. But yes, we have a pet aphid. My son wanted me to get one, so I did. Okay. So we are in the wrong place completely. So let's head back. Head for that little marker that we've put up there. No gold card. Disappointing. But... Oh, there we are. That's what we're looking for. So over here, there's a little hatch. It would appear that we have been in here before. Ah. This. There. Oh, look, it's looking up. So, yeah. That is what we are here for. Did we not explore here fully last time? Oh, no. Looks like we did. Oh, oh, no, no. Right, let me, I am going to, because what time is it? 4:30. I think what I'm going to do is I will bring you back once we have slept and we've got food. No gold card. Yes, so I'm going to sleep and get to the stump and I'll bring you back when we're ready to make our way back to the lab. So I'll see you in a minute. Right, there we go. Took a little bit more of than I was planning, but yeah, we're here, and as you can see, the door is now open. So if we just jump and fire this off, line our shadow up. And then what I'm going to do is land on the edge. And do a safety save. Okay. Because
I got the science.
Okay. Because it's a parkour puzzle.
The structural integrity of this lab seems like it might be a little compromised.
Let's see, there's raw science over there. Oh, but I can't get through there anyway because I need to unlock it. Okay, which is over here. Oh, I see. Ooh, there's a box. Okay. Right, what are we gonna... Let's leave... Let's just trash all of those. Take those. Where do I need to go? Ooh. We got a tooth. A tooth. So we'll grab that. Nice. Have I still got? I don't. Right. There's my aphid. Right. Okay. that's not great. Missed it completely. For goodness sake. What? It's the sound the noise my son makes when he's frustrated. Hang on, let me just.
I'm a little safer now.
Cause I take it there is nothing down here. Hey, right. Safety save. Yeah, that's the other thing we need. Yes. The mantis orchid kebab. Okay, right. We got another burgle chip. What's that? Moth fuzz. Okay. Eat that, and another one. Oh, it's empty. Oh! Oh, hang on a minute. We will definitely be taking that. And then let's trash all of those so we can pick up that. Right. Now, how do we get out? Ah.
A scientific breakthrough.
Of course there's more. Of course there's more. Right. Okay. So that's where we came down from. I don't know what we're going to face in here. If anything. And there we go, we are out. Right, so let's find our way out of the stump. And try and do it without attracting... oh, I see where we are. So we head over here. And we are out. I will bring you back when we are back, safe and sound. Yes, I will bring you back when we are safe and sound. Right, we are safe, but this isn't where I need to be, so bear with. Just we all right, so we are at the tree stump. Run. Burgle, where are you? Oh, I saw you trying to hide from me. Always happy. How can I help you? More chips. Okay, so we've got the stump chip, so let's have a look what we've got in here. Advanced smithing, mighty jewel, flavored jewels, sturdy upgrades. Oh, yes, and ash cement. So I'm going to take the flavored jewels, the sturdy jewels. Oh, we got enough for all of it, so we'll grab all of that. We'll grab that. And we'll grab... that one. There's enough fussed about the sides. We also have 5, so let's take max health, max stamina. Let's take max health. Right. I wanted to, in fact, let me just head back to castle and then we'll wrap up. Okay, we are back. at castle. We now have, if I oh, there you go. Jewels. Which we need twinkling shells for. Now, it says that we've got three of it. So let me just, if I have a look in this here, storage basket, if I open this up, you can see we've got a few bits. So I want you to tell me in the comments below what you think we're doing in the next episode with these items. That is all we've got time for. Thanks for hanging out. Don't forget to leave a like on the video if you enjoyed it. If you haven't already, please consider subscribing to the channel, ticking the bell so you know when new videos go live. In the description is a link to the channel Discord. Feel free to come talk about the games you're playing, the games I'm playing, games in general, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace!